chauffé un peu vite pour pas grand chose.
Voilà des ennemis.
I will keep the peace.
If someone refuses, the giant squeezes the life from them. Flash and today refused. He lies dead.
He sniffs the air as rain. He tracked a man down today, killed him where he stood.
To the giant Iscariot.
Quenched! I was hoping you'd. I'm aware that you're deeply concerned. There is a man, Grignon, who operates a string of brothels just north of here, imposes horrendous working conditions on his girls. Things would improve markedly. Send him to eternal banishment?
What's in it for you?
Oh, cynicism does not become you, dear boy. Let us say that, should Grignon's collection of damsels find themselves without a patron, well, my kingdom.
Thank you. Par ici, il y a un cadavre ici. De quoi faut-il s'agir?
Managed to recover the stolen crown. Now we find three prominent gems are still missing. And one of those is the French blue itself. The jeweler Lefrancois Grand. It's possible the thieves tried to sell the gems to him.
As a matter of fact, there was a man who came in here with an impressive diamond. I refused to have anything to do with it. Ever since, he's been lurking in an alley nearby and badgering my customers.
I didn't take anything!
That's not yours! Someone stop him! He's a thief! He's a thief!
I didn't take anything!
Il faut que je rentre me changer.
Oh, damn it!
bien.
Étrange.
Hé, au secours! Garde!
Diamonds. I will see that they are safely returned to the National Convention.
Vous connaîtrai-je, citoyen? J'en doute.
Jones qui lui trouble les...
Hein? Pourquoi tu serais là? Ça, ce n'est pas trop
facile. Je parie qu'il a bu.
Ce que vous allez faire en attendant.
This morning, I was accosted by three men carrying some poor soul's head atop a pike. Seems they mistook my uniform for a mark of nobility and demanded I shout, "Long live the Republic," to prove my allegiance.
I suppose handing out tricolor cockades is now passé. What did you...
I shouted, "Long live the Republic." Life valuable than dignity. But this is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved army to bestie savages.
Rui.
I wanted him assigned to some out-of-the-way garrison, but the man is he's untouchable.
But you know where I can find him.
Rumor that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet. If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Well, practice.
Nobody try anything.
Come on, warden!
Thank you.
You're getting hungry. Don't move.
Bloody royalists!
Before I can see him, it's movements. Sons of bitches! Silence! They try anything, shoot! Keep an eye on them, bastards! Sons of bitches! Silence!
The hell was that?
You'll go to the guillotine for this.
Bloody minye!
You halt! Citizen!
Thank me by getting and stopping these killings.
Oui, monsieur.
What do we do with the bodies?
Leave them.
What are you waiting for? More traitors to...
Look at that. Well, they weren't fed on bread and water.
Watch for a thing!
Cut him off!
Your brother's it?
I can see him.
Come. Vive la revolution!
What's the matter? Not a fan of liberty? Or is you?
Warden! You're...
What the hell?
Fine. He's lost a bit of weight.
Stop! You!
Use force, for we shall yield to nothing but this.
Ah, but to reign, that is the essence of the problem.
Mr. Mirabeau.
Surely, France deserves better.
Clean up your mess, it's time.
Told you.
You've done well. Breathe.
The price of grain is higher than ever, Grandmaster. Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks. They await only your command.
Good. Starve them. Your family.
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster.
What do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too.
Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. I have equipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Levesque?
You know her.
Levesque stayed. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile. I'm not surprised she's thrown in with him.
You find her?
Not her, no. But what little Paris these days is perhaps I can learn something of Madame Levesque's where.
Heave to! Tie off the boat!
Captain! Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good, bags leaks.
Yes, madame. Get to work!
Catch my breath. There you are.
Get the bastard!
In the way!
Stop you! Yeah, bring that? Straight to hell!
Pourtant l'air civilisé.
Ouais. Quel misérable.
Comment peut-on accepter qu'on descende?
Palais Luxembourg. What are you up to there?